She said, I ain't got no heart. Father, I stand up. No stars. No Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag. I stand up. No stars. Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you. Diamonds on my neck.
And now, here are your top 10 finalists, starting with
Lear.
South Africa.
She checks all the boxes, and from the moment she walked in rehearsal, I couldn't stop looking at her, and neither could the other contestants. She is definitely crowning material. Look at the walk and the face.
Competition is all about confidence, and Vietnam is just radiating that confidence. She's got a confident walk, she's giving us a little attitude, really working this moment.
Wow, her turns have always been incredible. She's a perfectionist. She came with a plan, and every move she does is well thought out and executed.
Giving us that great face, that great attitude. She's killing the game here.
Costa Rica was one of those not afraid to be daring, as you can tell by the way she opened up her cover-up. She caught my eye early on. She came ready to compete, and she has a commanding air about her, even when she's smiling.
She is commanding the runway, great smile, and just, you know, again, really exuding that confidence, which is what this swimsuit competition is really all about.
Nepal was not one of those the girls would have put to be here, but has not let me down. She has an intensity with her eyes. I love her flirt. She doesn't smile a lot. Let's see if she gives us some now. Good girl.
Having a great time on the runway, really having fun with this moment and enjoying every step.